Thank you. Yo, happy Sunday, everyone. I hope you had a great Sunday so far. Mine was pretty chill. Breakfast at like 11 a.m. And then just hanging around a bit in friends' streams. But now it's time for me to come back to Super Metroid. Yus. Hey, gentlemen. Distracted by a female streamer? Oh, please be better than that. Please be better than this. So, let's continue with Super Metroid. I'm looking forward. And I'm always pressing the wrong button. Yeah, distracted. Yeah, be better than this. I hope you're good. I hope you're good. So, gotta adjust the volume again. Yesterday I tried out how to stream the Prime games when I reached the Metroid Prime games. So I have the original GameCube game here, and I was searching in my drawers, and I found out that I had an adapter for the Wii that converts the Wii signal into an HDMI signal. So I thought I could stream Metroid Prime through that, but I encountered one problem. Metroid Prime is its resolution is 4x3, but due to the converter, it seems, or maybe due to the capture card being a modern hardware, it automatically stretches the picture into 16x9, and that kind of annoys me. I want to have the signal in 4x3 like in the original hardware. This kind of bugs me. And I will see how I will fix this. I hope I can fix this, because I really don't want to play that game with a stretched screen. 16x9 is superior. Yeah, but not if the game is supposed to be 4x3. I don't want the game to be stretched. It's really ugly. Yeah, but not. You can't. Yeah, okay, now you got it. Of course 16:9 is better because you see more, but having a game that is planned to be 4x3 suddenly stretches onto 16x9, which is not meant to be, is way worse than having just 4x3 picture. And also I don't really mind 4x3. Because I play so many retro games, I kinda even like 4x3. Yeah, that would be the second option, gentlemen. That would be the second option. But I would prefer to just use my original game. I would prefer that. I would really prefer that. How am I getting up there? Yeah, maybe like this. Or maybe not. I can't wall jump. I could wall jump. I guess I'm looking what is here first. Cool, nothing. These snakes. Alright. Can I run over there? Yes, I can. I guess I need the full speed. Let me check. Oh, I was assuming that these were speed booster walls. So this part in the game actually is the part that I know the least of. I don't know this part very well. Is there something here? There is nothing here? What is this for then? This seems suspicious though. This seems really suspicious. But I guess here's nothing. Underwater levels. Yeah, so there isn't anything. I don't have water physics because I have the Varia suit, so I don't mind this being water. Because the physics are exactly the same as out of water. Okay, let's just jump up there. And maybe, yeah, no, fuck. Let's try that again. There we go. I knew it. Where did this guy come from? Oh my god! Alright, this is better. Okay. Okay. What is this? Is this... Can I jump through there? Oh, I can. Now I can't get through here. What is this? Alright. Is something here? There is a hidden floor. But there... Yeah, I'm coming back where I came from, I guess. Yeah, this is where I came from. Alright. Alright. Just wanted to check again. Where are we going? Game audio is delayed. That can't be. That isn't possible. Because I'm hearing the same like you. The fuck? Oh no, please don't. I'm hearing the same like you. I have the Elgato capture source and have the monitor on. So I'm hearing exactly the same like you guys, and it's not delayed for me. It's not anymore? Are you kidding me? No, it is. It didn't make any sound. What the fuck? Oh no, come on. Not this shit. Why won't you just work? It wasn't delayed yesterday. I mean, I had... At peak I had like 30 viewers. One of the viewers would have mentioned that the sound was delayed. It's hard to notice if you don't pay attention. Yeah, then it's maybe the 0.5 second delay that that the Elgato takes. Fixed? Okay, I needed to reset the Elgato then. Oh, dude. This is a harsh topic for me right now, because I think you read all the hassle, gentlemen, in my Discord server? I think you have missed that hassle. You have not? I had really big problems with the capture card on Thursday. Originally I wanted to start the Metroidthon on Thursday, but my capture card wouldn't allow this. It just didn't work. I didn't get any picture from my Elgato. I did not get any source at all. I was plugging in my PC, I wouldn't get a source. I was plugging in my Switch, I wouldn't get a source. I reinstalled the whole thing. I even took out the capture card. I have the one that sits inside the PC, actually. I took out the capture card in hardware and reinstalled it. Nothing worked, and I found a way how it finally works. Oh shit. I found a way how it finally works. I'm not sure why it works. I just accept that it works. So technology that sucks is right now pretty much a pretty harsh topic for me, and you saying the sound's delayed did a PTSD for me. Like, I already saw myself stopping the stream and spending my whole day with fixing that issue again. No, you're fine. You're totally fine. I mean, please tell me if something doesn't work. I mean, that's totally fine. that's what you should do. You're totally fine. I just was sweating already and saw myself working the whole day to get this fucking issue fixed. So no worries, you're totally good. Thanks for telling me, actually. It's always better to tell the streamers if something isn't working than just sit it out and yeah. I would be even more mad if I would find out after a 5-hour stream, for example. If I streamed for 5 hours and only afterwards find out that something wasn't right, I think that would be even worse for me, so no worries at all. Always appreciate such feedback. How do I get through here? Just lay a power bomb. Something will open, right? This looks suspicious. But it doesn't seem like anything. I didn't want to lay another power bomb. But I'm still wondering why the sound wouldn't be delayed for me. Ah, speed booster. I'm still wondering why it wouldn't be delayed for me, because, like I said, I hear exactly the same like you guys, because I just monitor my Elgato capture card. Okay. Dude, this is long ago. I don't remember that very well. Also, I'm very low on energy. Holy shit. I have a reserve tank. At least that's something. Holy crap, that's so fast. How am I supposed to hit that? Oh my god, is this bad? Got it? No, he got me. Oh, I got him also. Yeah, okay. Wow. That was something. I was really lucky here. Yeah, it's Volvagia, yeah, right. I didn't remember its name. When you played that game, you had to look up how to get the part. I spent hours looking for where to go. I just never thought of bombing that last tube. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how I found out about that. How do you say spätestens in English? I'm not sure how you say spätestens in English right now. At the latest? Is it at the latest? Okay. Yeah, at the latest, since Prime, I know that you can bomb these tubes. Because in Prime there's also a part where you have to bomb such a tube. So at the latest since Prime, I know that. At least is wenigstens. At least is wenigstens. Yeah, at last maybe, yeah. Alright, let's go. Was so... The game does that all the time. Such a trolley game. Since Prime would work, you think? All right. Yeah, maybe. In that case, you would use eventually. Their missiles. Also, is it missiles or missiles? What's the correct way? I'm always not sure. Depends on the accent. Away. You know your bleeding accents, right, bruv? Definitely heard both, but I think missiles might be British. British, innit? British. Innit, bruv? Okay, where are we going? Oh, shit! So this is the first Metroid game. It took them 3 Metroid games to make the Metroids actually not suck. Literally. They didn't yet suck me. No, but in the first two games, The Metroids are so annoying. What is going on here? Oh, come on! What the f- Would you please? Thank you. As you always need to be shouting bloody hell. Bloody hell. Oh no. It's gonna break, right? No, it's not. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, I can kill them with a grapple beam. Chilling in the rain. I can kill them with a grapple beam. Just a chill kind of girl like that. Eh! This is so dumb! What the hell? Oh my god! This doesn't control really well. This does not control well at all. Everybody do the flap. Oh my goodness, I'm not pressing up! Oh god. Oh, this is so bad. What? Ah, what the fuck? This does not work how you would think at all. Come on, thank you. I hope there isn't something down there. Save point. Whee! Okay, energy. Nothing here. I assume then there is something down here. Yeah, it is. This did look suspicious, so I want to make sure. A missile tank. Is this all what we're here for? Also, how are we coming back? Are you kidding me? Actual hell? Are these spikes real? No, they aren't real. Oh my goodness. That game, dude. This game. This is so mean. Yeah, safe bond for a missile tank doesn't seem right, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I remember that. Okay, what was this all about? Do I shoot those? Yeah, I shoot those, okay. Man, that's long. That's been long. Holy crap! Would you please turn around? I guess we're not turning around. I can't do anything. I can't do anything. What in the hell? What am I supposed to do now? Do I struggle? I guess I struggle. You hated that boss. Yeah, I think bosses in Metroid in general are not the strength of those games. I think most bosses aren't that good in these games. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness! No! How can I prevent the fucking grab? There's no way I can prevent that. Oh god, fuck off. No! This stops me? What? Oh my goodness. Holy crap, this is bad. Oh, I didn't want to shoot. No, I can't even prevent that in Mothball. What the fuck? What the fuck is that game? Fuck, I need those missiles. These spikes not being real is so mean. But I mean, you have to find out. No, you don't. Yes, you have to find out, because you necessarily grapple onto this and then it will disappear. And then you have no other choice than to try the jump and take the damage boost, I guess. Then finding out that these are not real. I guess it's okay. I guess it's actually okay. You can find that out. I mean, I did find it out pretty fast, so. Too many. Thank you. fuck off! Not hitting it. Okay, could you please get off me? And now I didn't get the... I didn't get the missiles. Oh my god, this is bad. Shit. No! I guess I'm supposed to dodge this phase. But I'm just not getting it. Then here I can try to shoot a lot. Oh man! The worst part is that these despawn way too fast. The ammunition and the health despawn way too fast. I have no chance to grab them at all. Even if the boss don't grabs me, it is really hard to get those in time. Yeah, fuck this. I mean, the boss grabbing me doesn't really hurt me, so that's okay, but... I need ammunition, eventually. That's so dumb! Would it please die? It does die, okay. Thank goodness. Well. Alright. Thanks for the GG. Space jump. Now it begins. Oh, the space jump in this game is actually good. The space jump in this game is actually good. Holy crap. Yeah, all the space jumps are bad, gentlemen. All the space jumps. So space jumps in the first two Metroid games and in the Game Boy games do only work when you jump and you're falling down. Then you can space jump again. And that is super inconsistent. It is super inconsistent. So the space jump would just stop to work for some reason. So I'm really surprised that this has good space jump, and in later games, like in Fusion and Zero Missions, it is the bad space jump again. I mean, I can already tell that this is not perfect as well, but it's definitely better than in the rest of the games. Okay, but I don't have the screw attack. Yeah, I mean, this is not perfect at all. But it's definitely better than in the rest of the games. Okay, we're going here, I guess. Yeah, like I said. Oh, this is not super good at all. Also. Just want to look real quick if I can get up there. No, I can't. Man, I thought I need to sneeze. Oh god, I have the feeling that I need to sneeze. But there was no sneeze. Oh, I'm here again, okay. Yeah, it sucks that when you pass up, you exit out of the spin. That kind of sucks. Okay, where are we going? Guess we can go down here. Then right. Thank you. Yeah, this is much more better than with space jump. Much better than without space jump. Eh. Oh, but we didn't get through here, and I think we still don't. Do we? No, we don't get through here. That lets us down. Oh, can we shoot this? No. No! Okay, I want to correct myself. This space jump isn't good either. I want to correct myself there. feels bad, man, yeah. Shit. No, don't. Oh, phew. Oh, these guys. To fill with tab. What we doing here? What? This is closed again? Oh man, why is this closed again? We actually go here. Oh, all right. Oh, the map. All right. In that room to the right is nothing more. Wow. What do we do then there? Hmm. And we're never seeing that save point here. Whoops. Alright, where are we going? I guess above me is still a power up I can get. Maybe. I guess these are all mainly optional power up rooms. Is there a way to go to the map actually? No. Yeah, I need to search. I need to search the spot where I should continue now. Oh, can we actually? I mean, we defeated 4 bosses. Can we actually now go to the final area? But I assume we still need to fight Ridley before going there. I don't think Ridley is afterwards. So I don't remember. As you can tell, I don't remember many things at this point. Basically, I don't remember anything. Yeah, I also think Ridley first. Yeah. I also think that. Oh, let me go there real quick. I mean, I don't want to 100% this game, but if there's something on the way that I can grab real quick, I will just do it. And I think I'm now able to go here. Oh, dude. Yeah, with the grapple and at the latest with the space jump. Fuck. Okay, never mind. Okay, we should get the spell that, okay. I guess we need to... There we go. Oh, that's the scanner, okay. I was wondering when I would get this. So now we can... How does it work? With B. Alright, now with the scanner we see which walls are hidden. So we can go through here. All right. Wait, actually. All right. Hmm. Yeah, see, sometimes the jump doesn't go through. I'm constantly pressing the button, and sometimes the space jump doesn't go through. And I don't know why. I really don't know why. All right. Let's head back here. Whoop. Okay, let's go to the criteria from here. Yeah, you said that yesterday. I don't think that jumping in general is janky, but the space jump is indeed. I think the jumping in general is quite fine in this game, to be honest. Kinda enjoy it, even. I mean, I can definitely see how one would not like this, but I kinda enjoy it. Alright. Excuse me. Ugh. Oh, sleepyhead. Yeah. I slept long enough. I should have slept long enough. I think I had like 7 or 8 hours of sleep, and that's enough for me. Alright, where are we going? I would love to see the other maps. By not needing to go through to that area. But I guess there's no way. I'm still missing 2 MISC and 1 BEAM. And 2 reserve tanks. Reserve tanks. Your body decides to wake up at 9 AM. Yeah, I guess you're working daily. In comparison to me, I'm not working on a daily basis. I don't know, do we need something at the wrecked ship? The hairdress apartment. Yeah, man, by the way, that looks really great. I like that look. Suits you well. Guess all the people are freaking out to go to the fucking hairdresser again. Everyone's freaking out about that. Did you put some color in still? Yeah, sure. Shit. What is that? Alright, powerbomb. Kept not cutting her hair like she wanted. I must admit, I don't know how necessary it is to, in these times, to really look so much for the look. I must admit, I'm not sure how necessary I find that. But I mean, if the hairdresser is just being incompetent, then that's totally valid. I mean, at least you're paying for it. I want to get that one blue block on the map. Gimme. Thank you. All of them last week. Where are we going? She was speaking out because she looked like that girl from Lazy Town, as she said, put it. As she put it. Yeah, like I said, I'm not sure how important I for myself find it at the moment to really take care of the style so much, and therefore risk going to a public place like 3 times in a row. I don't know how important I would put this, but you know, it's everyone's own decision. Twitch shows your compressor now at the sound settings. That's Fankerface Z, I think. That's not Twitch. Twitch by itself. Might be a Firefox thing. No, I think it's Fankerface if you have installed that. Timing is just awful. I'm going to have a look at that boss room, although I think I'm yet not ready to go there, progression-wise. I think I still need to fight Ridley, but at the moment I just don't know where to go. If you have any suggestions or ideas where I could go, feel free to share them. Always up. Remember, Ridley was somewhere down? Well, that's helpful. Oops. In the depth below. Dark Souls again. So I guess we're going down. Where the Dark Lord awaits. And then there were Metroids, and with Metroids came prosperity. This is still my favorite track of this game. I love this music. By H.R. Geiger. That name rings a bell, but I'm not sure what it is right now. Mm-hmm. designed the alien. Why does this ring a bell for me? I don't think it rings a bell from Alien for me. Cover art for Celtic Frost. Shit, I forgot. Oh, wait, actually. Nothing here. Alright. Bird! Dude, that music. I love it so much. Sorry. Okay, do you think we got to Norfair, gentlemen? I would guess we're going to Norfair. You think so? Then we give it a shot.
We'll give it a shot. Oh, we're in Norfair.
Most, the lowest point in the game.
Oh, we're getting down there.
Oh, wait. We did overshoot it. Whoops. Wait, where is it? Norfair. This map confuses me. This is Meridia. Where's Norfair? Wait, I'm so confused right now. Further right. Oh yeah, that pointed area is Meridia, and then after Meridia there is Norfair. Yeah, okay, I see. Confusing map. Alright. We're just passing here. Yeah, and then we're, yeah, okay. Got it. Then we're going to Norfair. All right.
Wink.
Oh, even, Ridley is even marked on the map. Okay, right, so... I would guess we need to go to that place where there's a lot of blue on the map, because there... I wasn't there yet. So let's try that. Moop. See? Down! I never questioned your hint. Down. I never questioned your help. I hope that's the correct term for nicht in Frage stellen. But I think so. Ouch. Maybe you should. Nah, with a wink on your face, you can be trusted. With a wink on your face. We going down. Down, down, down. Further down. We're going down swinging. All right, down and left. Ouch. Wait, there was something here, right? Oh. I was there already, okay. I guess I can refill my energy. Waldrotkehlchen appears. Oh yeah, I remember. But we can't go through lava. We can go through lava? Oh, since... Oh yeah, I thought we had this suit already when we were here the last time. Alright. I thought we had the suit already when we were here. All right. Nice. Generous save. Nice. That music. Certified banger. Cat jam. Yeah, it works. It works with a better Twitch TV. So that is an emote that I have added to my channel. Not every channel has this emote. I have added it through my better Twitch TV dashboard. So this emote is not available on every channel. Yeah, I was thinking that. I almost saved it. Shit, I almost saved it. Oh, that one dodges. How am I supposed to hit it? Whoa! Oh shit. I'm supposed to hit it. It's not directly a Chozo, it's a Chozo statue. So this is actually not a Chozo in Persian. How am I supposed to hit it? What in the world is this? What? Why did I hit it now? You hit it with super missiles and not with normal? Okay, that's dumb. Or was it coincidence? Fuck. Mike, fuck. Mike. Holy crap. That's stupid that you can only hit it with super missiles. Thanks for the GG. Screw attack. Nice. Game design. Okay, can I actually break these blocks back here? I cannot. Fuck. Screw you. What website? Screw attack. Wasn't that a YouTube channel? But I don't remember a website called Screw Attack. Website before YouTube. Was it the Metroid website or what? Gaming stuff, basically proto-YouTube, like 10 videos or what. Nah, I think I was too young when that was a thing. I think I was still too young because... Oh, not necessarily too young, but we hadn't the proper internet for such a thing yet. Yeah, 2006 we still had internet where only one person in the house could be in the internet at one time. And I didn't have a PC in my room that was that could handle internet. So I wasn't active in the internet in 2006. You're sorry for me? Nah, I had a childhood, you know. Not spoiling myself in the internet. I'm kidding. Oh my goodness, what is this? Abomination. Oh, shit, I was hoping I would get the speed. Come on! Oh my goodness. You know what? Take these. I'll just bump everything into you guys, what I have. Oof! This is actually Kaizo now. Oh my goodness. What I found is what you mean. It looks a bit like what game one did, just the crazy part. What is this now? What is this now? I hate when the game does something like that. From up there. Guess I need to be on the other side. Whoops. Did I get the item here? Map says here's an item. No, 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 what are you doing? Fuck! Oh, man! God damn it. Just want to check if there's any fake lava here. What the fuck? What? I guess I wasn't fast enough. Oh my goodness. I can't kill that! Oh. What? Oh my god. This is so janky. No, my mic is going down again. God damn it. No, don't stop spinning. Wow, dude. Such wow much energy. Don't stop jumping! What the fuck? Why is this so bad? Yeah, fuck, there wasn't any save point. Oh man, that sucks so bad. Don't stop jumping! This sucks so much! Dude! Yada, yada, yada. Thank goodness. How would you even dodge this? Dude, shoot your fucking bombs. Oh my god! Thank you. Shit. This is so bad! Are you serious? Oh my god! Oh my god. Close. Oh, could you please? Now he's doing it! Fuck off! Would it please die? Oh my god! Die! Oh my goodness! Fucking why? What is this? Why does he keep doing that? That's so... Oh man! someone lay a powerbomb. Oh my god. Why did that fucking jump didn't work?
Yeah.
be lurking. Oh man. The complete last half hour could have just been spared out. The last 30 minutes were absolutely not necessary. Wasn't anything for me. Why are you going there now? What? I guess you're supposed to kill everything with the screw attack now. Fucking safe point. Thank you. Okay, how do I kill them? How am I supposed to kill them? Normal rockets don't work, super missiles don't work, ice cream doesn't work. Screw attack doesn't work. Now they change colors. They change colors. Oh, God. Yeah, this is super not fun. This is not fun at all. This is just stupid. This is absolutely no fun. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Dude. What? What? What was the big idea behind such a thing? What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Honestly. Would you just do that screw attack, man? What in the world? What is this? What is this? Why? They don't get vulnerable anymore. What is this bullshit? I mean, what should I do? What should I actually do? This is just fucking bad. Man, the whole game is so much fun and is so well made, and then there's this. What the fuck, dude? What the actual fuck? I couldn't do anything. Yeah, super missiles, of course, but they didn't get vulnerable anymore. I couldn't hurt them with anything. Besides, they are getting yellow. And they didn't get yellow anymore. Oh, fuck off. That pisses me off, man. Let's see what's here. Power bomb. Oh man. Thank you.
can't do anything.
We even need to do this every time we fail at Ridley, I assume. I mean, let's see if there's a save point before Ridley, but I would assume not. Yeah, grinding is the most fun in every game, yeah. Progress. Slow but progress. There's not much to tell, honestly. Every time I do some notable progress, I would post it on the Patreon. So there was already one new post on my Patreon. Was 2 weeks ago, I think. And the next, I think the next update will be really soon. Like maybe tomorrow or the day after. I hate Metroid bosses. I don't even hit it from this side. Oh god. Yeah, Metroid boss is so bad. I'm just hoping that I will kill him first. That's all I'm doing. I'm hoping that I kill him first. So now what? I guess this doesn't hurt him. Honestly, man, what is this? Why are Metroid bosses so bad? Why? Just why? These guys just continue throwing this bullshit and not doing the thing where I get a chance to... Oh, that is so stupid! Look at that shit! What? He was displayed as vulnerable and didn't get hit either, still. So, oh man. Oh, fuck off. Thank you. Ahi! What the fuck, gentlemen? What the fuck? What are you talking about? Twitch front page. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? What is wrong with people? Oh well, you know what? It even made it worse for me because I misread streaming. I read screaming. Still need some missiles. Come on. Is that my cap? Okay, I think I cannot have more than 30. Jesus Christ. What is that hitbox? Oh my God! What is that even? How am I supposed to dodge that? How the fuck am I supposed to... What? Why? How? I don't know. I guess so? Thank you. What the fuck? What? Okay, I can hit him. I can hit him with the charge beam. Oh man, why? Why? And then every time that fucking way. That fucking way to the boss. It's so annoying. Are you serious? Wait, what? I don't get any more super missiles. I had 30. I didn't collect... Thank you. I was about to say, I didn't collect any power up the last time. Dude. Come on, give me that last... Give me that fucking last missile. Thank you. Kalim? Holy fucking shit. Yo, thank you for the GG, Insomnia Speed. How's it going? Sorry you're catching me salty. Okay, what now? I didn't want to lay a second one. I think that was it. Got the energy tank. Did I miss something, chat? Is there another thing in that room, or is it just for the energy tank? I mean, I greatly appreciate the energy tank, but I don't want to miss anything out. Did you scan? No, actually not. Actually, I did not. Well, the bottle does seem non-existent, but otherwise, there's nothing here. All right. Wilp. I'm really glad I hadn't, I'm really glad I- I don't need to do that again. My goodness. Hi, where? Yeah, fuck you. I'm not going to challenge you again. Much easier than this jerk, yeah. Yeah, I guess the final boss is mainly, it's mainly a gimmick, I guess. Oh, fuck off! Goodness gracious. Yeah, you know, I love the Metroid games, but, but I really don't like the bosses. Yeah, I think it's a callback to Metroid 1. But also then there's a second phase. Where I think you... I'm not sure. Maybe don't tell me yet. But I think you can't even lose in the second phase. But don't tell me yet. I actually want to find out myself. It's been a long time when I played this. Actually, playing the finale was back in my childhood, so... I don't really remember that. Fucking A, die! Yeah, it's sort of blind. I played this several times, but I finished it only once, and that was back in my childhood. I know the beginning very well. We won't spoil. Very good. I know the beginning very well because I played this the beginning several times. But at the latest, when it comes to Crocomire, my memory pretty much fades. Promise. So what's in here? I didn't even check. What is that? It's a rock, apparently. I guess I'm not getting this so easily. Yeah, I need to get there from the upper part. Oh wait, actually... Yeah, I need to get there from the other side. What?
Wait.
How do I get back? I don't know how I get back. Not supposed to go through the lava, no? I'm never supposed to damage boost through there. Or am I?
You can actually answer that question if you want. If not, I will look it up anyways, because I have zero idea how to get back here. No idea.
Play this game exactly once. What, another energy tank? I'll take that.
Okay.
I don't know how much I like this. I don't know how much I like this because you don't even see it with the X-ray. I'm not sure if I like that. I needed to look that up. I think I would have never found that on my own. Many people just do the lava dive back. I'm very hesitant with stuff like that. Imagine bomb jumping. I guess this is a way back rather than I do it now. I can't even bomb jump in this game. Maybe bomb jumping in this game is just spamming. Fuck. So close. I want to know what's up there. Come on! No! I was in there! Fucking hell. There won't be anything. There won't be fucking anything. Well, oh, fucking hell. I think I need to lay those a bit earlier. Oh, fucking hell. Can do it. I don't know. Yeah, bomb jumping in this game is really not easy. I only know the bomb jumping in Metroid Prime, and that is kind of required even. In Metroid Prime, the bomb jumps are kind of required, so they are pretty easy.
Come on!
I think I'm better off if I do it from here. Or am I? Maybe like so? Fucking hell. I think I don't want any more. In the end, there will be nothing. You spent lots of hours here. I don't have the patience to learn this. I gotta admit. Okay, where are we? There we go. All right. Okay. We don't see the entire map. Back up. Yeah, I definitely enjoy this game. I even forgot how much fun this game was. But what I really don't like about pretty much all 2D Metroid games are the bosses. I very rarely enjoy the bosses. I think they are the worst part of Metroid, actually. At least in the 2D games. In the Prime games they aren't that good either, but at least they're a bit better. Some of them are really cool, but not all. But yeah, I really enjoy this game. Oh wow! And I don't like space jumping. Come on! You don't break this wall? Thank God. Yeah, I know. I was just wondering why they chose to not let this block break. Alright, come on. I appreciate that you have a map of this place immediately. And I appreciate that there is a second save point down there. Okay, I need to kill them, okay. Ah shit, that one got me. I hate getting... How do you actually get them off you? How do you get them off? That's what annoys me of the first Metroid games the most. How do you get these off? What am I supposed to do? I mean, what? How did I get them off now? Oh, dude. Look how many health I lost. Oh, Fuck! Not even with the power bomb. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, I roughly know speedruns of this game. I'm not completely new to this game. You should know. I actually played it as a kid. But that's long ago. You get a reasonably amount of health back when killing those. So that's all right. Can't kill those with screw attack. Oh no. All right. Whoa! I totally forgot about these things. Holy crap. No, get off me! Okay, that was supposed to happen. Yo, Matsu. The baby. Oh, dude. Okay, now let's see. Who did not get bent? That one. That one. You brought some friends. You can keep them. How are you doing, Matsu? I hope you're alright. And also, I'm sorry that I'm streaming while Shimon's is online. Don't you dare apologize for that. Is he finished with Black Flag in the meantime? I didn't remember Black Flag being in such a long game. I think he spent the most time with Black Flag by now. And I don't remember it to be that long. Would you please screw attack, Samus? Thank you. another brain revived. Still not a good idea. But much more playable than the first game. We're in DLC now, it has lots of padding, okay. I think you asked if I played the first game, gentlemen, right? Yeah, I played the second game. Yeah, I played it. We played it all on Friday. The first and the second game played on Friday. Chicken! I'm confused. I thought at that point you couldn't lose anymore. Apparently I'm mistaken. We learned something new. Thank you. In this one, this is much more playable than in the first game, honestly. Oh, it seems I need an X amount of health to make that. That's interesting. I didn't know that. Seems like you needed an X amount of health. At least 300. Interesting. The baby.
It hears us.
No! No! Jetzt gibt's auf die Fresse. Taste the rainbow. Okay. Save the animals. No! Come on. So the animals are down here, I think. Or are they? Yeah, here they are. Let's save them. Let's go. I just need to open that up, right? I need to open up the way so they can go through. Alright. Now for ourselves. Good guy, Elegist. You can't not save the animals, dude. Thanks for the GGs. Nearly 5 hours. No, the animals are in my ship, I think. Who got them there? I guess the space pirates. And Ridley. You can see a small ship escape the explosion in the background, you think? That could also be here. I just looked it up, I did it the correct way. The way I did save the animals. You just needed to open them the way. Why ever you can't take the same way they take, you know, I don't know about that, but yeah. Yeah, they are safe. Did I say hi, Ablatum? Happy lurk. But unfortunately, I think I'm going to end the stream right now. Because I don't think I want to move on with the next game today. I think I want to keep the stream short today because I streamed so often this weekend. It was 3 hours today and we finished Super Metroid. Used by Deerforce. There we go. Quick lurk then, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, I didn't even know about the Deerforce thing. Matsu had to clarify that for me. I wasn't even aware of that. 61%, holy! See you next mission. Nice. That was a nice game. I really, really enjoyed this game. And I almost forgot how much fun this game is. That smile and thumb was all I needed. Yeah, right? I almost forgot how much fun this game is. The only bad part about this game is the boss. So the bosses are really bad. The final boss is kind of fun, to be honest. I think it's a bit. I don't know if I think it's good that you need an X amount of health to actually survive, but you know, that's okay. The final boss is actually fun, but yeah, pretty much all of the other bosses are just not 69. That's a shame. So I guess we can go into the timeline here and quickly update this to 4. So we are now at zero at a fusion. Next stream we're gonna stream Fusion, and Fusion is a really good game. I enjoy Fusion a lot. In Fusion, there are many things in Fusion that are very well hidden. I know Fusion way better than I know Super Metroid, so that won't be that much of a problem. You actually played Fusion? Well, nice. Fusion is a great game. I think it's actually my favorite 2D Metroid game. I think Fusion is actually my favorite 2D Metroid game. So everyone, thank you so much for hanging out. That was the stream for today. Thank you so much for hanging out. I really enjoyed it. The next stream, I don't know when the next stream is. I think I will take a day off tomorrow. So maybe we will return to this on Tuesday. And also I kind of need to continue the Kaizo. So I need to do that. I'll raid you over to my buddy Shimon's. Playing Freedom Cry right now. Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry. If you like that, check that out. Shimon's is a good dude. I rate him a lot. He's a really good guy. So if you like, join the raid and say hi to Shimon's. If you enjoy Assassin's Creed, then feel free. Yeah, thank you all for hanging out. Thank you for lurking, chatting, for the support. Everything matters. Thank you so much. And we will see each other again with Fusion, I guess. Check my Discord for when I go live. And yeah, have a good rest of your weekend. Bye, everyone.